Hi, this is Roland, Barbecue Smoker Pros, Braselton, Georgia. Today we're going to do a quick review on a Nissan Titan. But really the review is about pickup trucks and SUVs hauling smokers. As you know, we build custom build design barbecue smoker grill trailers, and people are always asking me, you know, can they do it with their SUV? Do they need to buy a heavy duty pickup truck? What do they need? Well, this is a 2018 Nissan Titan gasoline motor, and this pulls everything. Just give you a quick review of this. This one has a 6-inch lift, fuel rims, Terra Grappler GT2s, which these are about the best tires I've ever had. They are very quiet, hug the road well, seem to wear very well. I have 20,000 miles on those tires and they're pretty brand new. And I know there's a lot of reviews about Nissan Titans, and I'm going to give you the truth. I've had Chevys and I've had Fords. I've never had a Dodge. I've had the 5.3 in the GMC. This motor is definitely more powerful than that. Everybody loves, you know, their particular brand of cars. I will tell you, I was never a Nissan Titan person. I think overall these are really good, solid trucks. Had this for 2-3 years now, and knock on wood, not one problem. Just change the oil every 5,000-6,000 miles, check the air pressure. It has the 5-year 100,000 mile warranty. This one has the engine block heater, has the sensors all around. This has a very interesting story. This truck actually was bought by the originally by the DOT in Nova Scotia, Canada, when it was brand new. Somehow or another was sold an auction to a place, I believe in Michigan, that does a ton of custom jacked up pickup trucks. They did all the work on this. This is rough country, suspension all around. Works great. I have nominal, really no problems at all. Steering is straight and solid. And somehow or another it wound up in Georgia 2-3 years ago where I bought it. So that's the story of this truck. It's very interesting. Anybody that buys a Canadian, I can only speak of Nissan, you need to contact Nissan corporate directly and have that warranty transferred to America. I had to call Nissan corporate, get the warranty transferred, and I have no problems at all getting any service, any work done on this. It's a great overall truck, even set up the way it is. I say if I drive like an old man, I can get on the highway 16, 17 miles on the gallon. Normal driving is 15. And then when you start towing, you're at 13. And that's just the truth. I believe it has the 7-speed transmission. The new ones have a 9-speed. I think that'd make a world of difference. When you get to about 70 miles an hour on this truck, there's just no extra gear up there. So you're just basically in the same gear and just revving faster. But again, talking about hauling smokers, they look like baby tanks. But really, like this smoker here weighs about 1,400 pounds because it's hollow. Don't get me wrong, it's still a lot of weight. But for a car, even a small SUV, even the real small ones, I think, can do 1,500 pounds, and most can do 2,000. So 1,400 pounds is not really a big problem. This one over here is one of our rentals. This is about 1,200, a little less, 1,200. Big monster back there, and that's a good-sized monster. That's probably 35, 38. So what I'm trying to say is most SUVs can haul smokers. Pretty much any pickup truck can haul a smoker. You know, contact your manufacturer, go on Google to see what your tow rating is. Again, this is 1400 pounds, maybe loaded up with everything, 1600, 1700, 1400, 1400. Here's a baby T-Rex. We have a mommy, a daddy, and a king T-Rex. This here is probably about 3000. Now this one's a little bit bigger, 34, 35. So yeah, the big ones, you're gonna need a real pickup truck. But most of these here, a normal 1500 series pickup truck is fine. Normal SUV, V8 is fine. I think plenty of V6s would be fine. Again, contact your manufacturer to find out what the tow rating is of your vehicle. And again, a lot of people have been asking me my pickup truck because I've seen it in the videos and stuff. Yes, I do take care of it. They're too expensive to not take care of it. What I like about it a lot is the sensors. It has all the sensors all around. It has like a 360 camera in there. And I will tell you, the seats in here from the factory, as you know, I have a bad back. My right leg is tingling all the time. I herniated my L4, L5 like a dummy. These have the most comfortable seats. Normally after driving a regular pickup truck, after about an hour I got to get out and walk around because my leg is killing me, but I can last about 2 hours here. So BBQ Smoker Pros, 770-866-2561, and barbecue on.